complete some contracts, Maddie. What do you got?
I found a new location for Arcanist Ruins. It may be a search when you arrive. Don't despair.
I'll check it out.
In this location.
Got it.
Should be enough of that. Efficient. I have another diversion for you. My research is moving faster. I have a new lead on Arcanist ruins. Let's find them.
Understood. I'm on it.
In this location.
I'll check it out.
Got it. Let's find another. So well. That should be sufficient. Yes, I think that should be it. This is going very well, and I have more work for you today. I think I've got something interesting. Old records, very important.
Got it. On my way.
need the right strip frequencies to open this. Look around for tuning points.
Got it.
Signature is overwhelming. Get out there.
I'll check it out.
You have to destroy those machines before it wakes up. You are brilliant. That bit affects so many ideas. Thank you.
Take it you got Robin Moore's archive decrypted?
We did. Moore discovered a Shaper relic that he called the Auspex.
The Symposium wanted it. Moore refused them.
They pursued and eventually murdered him. But Moore knew the Symposium was coming. That's why he covered everything up.
So the Symposium would never find out he hid the Auspex.
I see where this is going. You three know where it is.
Yes! Data archive, so much everything.
Breathe.
What Maddie is trying to say is that Moore's archive tells us where the Auspex is.
Wait, what does the Auspex do?
Don't know. You'll just have to get there and bring it back so we can examine it.